Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. 안녕하세요, 다우드 큐입니다. Today's content is also reaction. The video name is 99 Names of Allah. As you know, 99 Names of Allah is mentioned in Quran and Hadith of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So these names represent the attribute of Allah, and each name has the unique own beauty. So I'm gonna watch it together. It will be so beautiful and also informative. There are so many versions, but this video is spoken by Buna Muhammad.
Anyone can count the seeds in an apple, but only one can count all the apples in a seed.
Before the creations of the heaven and the universe, there was only one, Allah, Rabbil Alameen, Al-Wahid, who made the sun and planted the stars like trees, Al-Ahad, the unique one, with no need of slumber or sleep, Al-Khaliq, created you like Kun Fayakun, from the womb to the tomb, Al-Raqib is always watching you, Al-Musawwir fashioned thee and gave you all your faculties, all praise be to Al-Hamid, to he that is perfect and complete, and glory be to Al-Majid, majestically honorable indeed, and why would he need money when he is Al-Ghani, Al-Razzaq, fulfills the needs of even the birds and the bees, while Al-Wahhab bestows his bounties out of love and mercy, and you can try and count all his blessings, but he is Al-Azim, cause Al-Malik is the only king with servants he doesn't need. Al-Hay is alive, and Al-Qayyum will never die, Al-A'la beyond the skies, and Al-Hakim the most wise, no lies, but why would they try to prescribe As-Samad a son when my Lord has 99 names and Jesus ain't one? Al-Hakim is the judge, a Sayyid master above, waging war against Al-Aziz is like spitting at the sun. Allah is Al-Jameel and loves that which is Al-Jamal, and why would you have fear when Al-Wali is by your side, the most gentle, Al-Rafiq, has the firmness of Al-Mateen. Musa spoke to As-Sami' but couldn't see, Al-Basir, Al-Awwal was the first, and Al-Akhir is the last, Al-Alim knows the present and the future and the past, Al-Wasi' encompasses all and knows what benefits and harms, Al-Shafi heals the sick, and Al-Muhsin gives good to all, Al-Mubin guides to this deen, making the truth clear and clean, Al-Mu'min can provide security in ways you've never seen, Al-Qadir does what he pleases and is capable of all things, and he who kneels before Al-Mutakabbir can stand up to anything, victory comes from Al-Nasir, so I give thanks to Al-Shakur, put my trust in Al-Wakil, save my love for Al-Wadud, Ya Ghafur, Ya Ghafar, forgive me for you are Al-Afu, Al-Tawwab, we turn to you, cause you are Al-Quddus, Ya Salam, it is my dream to see you, Ya Kareem, Ya Fatah, open the highest gates of Jannah for me, Ameen, Al-Mujib, hears my prayers even when I can't find the words to say them, and Al-Qawi gives me the strength to live a life of dedication to a Shahid, being a witness over this entire nation, Al-Hafidh, protect this Ummah from all the fitna and temptation, Al-Qarib is closer to ourselves than our blood in circulation, Al-Latif shows us kindness but most of mankind is ungrateful, till Al-Hasib takes account on the day that we'll be standing naked, where are their gods? Al-Jabbar will ask all of his creation, for he is Al-Qahar, while the rest are simply imitations, Al-Haq, the only truth on the day that our souls will become awakened, so repent before Al-Warith inherits all that you've accumulated. Al-Halim is patient with us, although we have disobeyed him. Goodness from Al-Tayyib and Al-Muhaymin makes observations of prostrations to Al-Zahir. Khair manifesting through his creations. Al-Akram made us Muslim, so let us show appreciation, for he is Al-Jawad as revealed in his revelations. For those of contemplation, Al-Kabir must be the greatest, cause knowing Al-Manan is the only key to our salvation. The proof is Ar-Ra'uf, but it's true that their hearts are blinded, and this is just a reminder for those who love to be reminded of the most beautiful names and attributes that you will ever see, like the mercy of Ar-Rahman and the compassion of Ar-Rahim.
So I think I need a little bit of time. Okay. My heart is beating so fast now. I want to read some comments that I really agree about this. Everyone can count how many seeds are in an apple, but only one can count how many apples are in one seed. At this point, I was speechless. Al-Malik is the only king with servant he doesn't need. Where are their gods? Ar-Jabbar will ask all of his creation. The only king with slaves, he don't need la ilaha illallah, truly ya Allah. Wow, he have punchlines. Maybe it's not a proper voice, but I think I cannot say any comments. How I dare say about this? I cannot describe this, only the words beautiful. There's more than that. Maybe if you saw my video, then you know that why I revert to Islam. Why do I believe Allah? The biggest reason that I revert to Islam is the mercy of Allah. You know, there's a reason, because I had really big depression. I almost hurt myself. But after I know Allah, after I have belief, everything is changed. I can feel that someone who are always with me, always watch me, and always support me. So I overcome my depression from Allah. So Islam is not just religion for me. It's more than that. It changed my life and saved my life. After I watched this video, I remind that why I do start interest in Islam, and why do I believe Islam? Why do I serve to Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala? So yeah, it's really emotional now, kind of. Yeah, I hope people can notice the sign from Allah. Allah give the signs to every single human beings in the world. He is so merciful, so he always give the signs to people, but they just don't notice. But inshallah, I hope people know it. If you have faith, Allah give you so many things. So I hope people know it. La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Oh. Allahu Akbar. Okay, so thank you for watching my video. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah, 마사. 감사합니다. 안녕.